When I first started writing raps, I didn't have any real, I was a kid. I started like I was 9 years old. So I didn't have real life experiences. So the thing I drew off was being creative. It was more about the technique than what I was saying. You know, I was trying to say things in different ways. So that's doing faster flows and triplet styles. And I was exploring all that. It was more a technical thing. And as I started getting out, getting more and more real life experiences and, you know, experiencing real emotions and going through things, and it started becoming about the story, less about being technical, because it became more about, you know, the truth of what I was saying and the emotion. And I still had the technical side because I was writing, you know, for so many years, just writing and being technical. I still had that naturally, but, it started to slow down a bit because it became more about the words and more about what I was saying and more about this emotion. And it's true for people, like, don't just judge us as ignorant kids or drug dealers or, you know, it's much more than that.
It's Louie, man. All these rap niggas ain't never seen my journey. I walk around this motherfucking, nah, I ain't worried. All that other bullshit really don't concern me, cause I've been killing these niggas like, where the fuck the gurney? And I'm ballin' in my city, I feel just like I'm worthy. I came from the bottom, I'm like, fuck being dirty. I'm feeling wavy on niggas like my name Murray, and I keep a California shooter like the boy Curry. Yeah, I'm on ya. Yeah, boy, I'm on ya, cause I'm only concerned with that dough like my name Homer. From GA to CA, all the way to VA, I've been schooling niggas like I'm handing nothing BAs. Make a deposit, my nigga, at the BA. Networking commercial deals on the three-way. If you got a problem, holla out the TA. Dollar sign, yeah, boy, dollar sign. We get this thing jumping just like an Impala sign. I'm like, fuck it, I started from a bucket. I'm sitting in my mansion and I'm sipping Nantucket. A plush fit, maybe consist of the truck fit. My truck sit on nothing but that dub six. We fuck with models who look lustrous. Don't fuck with niggas that's on that fuck shit. They say I changed, cause I got some change. I guess they hate the way I maneuver the range, and they hate the fact I'm way out of their range. Copy, I never move sloppy. I don't fuck with niggas, got me feeling like a Nazi. In my posse, roll out like it's Yahtzee. Bags full of money like I'm Ted DiBiase. Shoes by Versace, no Illuminati. On my boss shit, living like Liberace. Killing your boys with your musical monotony. Telling me everything is good and you got me. Now that we understood that you're not me, none of your rap niggas ever gonna stop me.
What's up, world? I want to welcome you to another DJ Nectar mixtape. Louis V, nigga, we got the world misunderstood. So let's put him on his journey and show what we do. You dig? Come DJ Nectar, the record breaker. DJ Nectar, the record breaker.